Well, back before Benton was a fiddle star, known around the world for his fiddle playing, he was a bit of a banjo star in North Carolina. And for those of you who do not know, a lot of the greatest musicians, you know, that you hear in this type of music never made their livings at it. Benton didn't either. He was a farmer and worked in a sock factory for about 37 years, boarding the socks that we would wear in intense heat. It was very hard work. And in the evenings, he'd come back and play, and in the mornings, and then go out to the Fiddler's Conventions, where he won the Union Grove Convention 7 times, and gay life. But back in the 40s, and you heard about WPAQ just before we came out, because it was talked about, and I worked there in the early 80s, and the station still has live music on the air, has old-time bluegrass, classic country and real gospel music on the air, and still live out of the studios and from the Cinema Theater downtown in Mount Airy. Well, Benton was one of the very first people to play on WPAQ, even actually before it officially went on the air, while they were still doing FCC tests back in 1948 and 47. So when they went live on the web, he was the first person to perform, because he was the only one still left from the pre-1948 days from when the station was still going on the air. So back in those days, he played with Esther Hutchins and Lee Caudle a lot, and he was mostly known for his banjo playing. Got away from it for a while and has gone back to it in recent years. So here's a good one that he knows. It's really fabulous, and it's called Home Sweet Home.